This is a chocolate story today. I'm reading about chocolate lie. So, there once was a little alive one chocolate all alone, hidden in the grass, a little dig hole. It lived in there. There was everything that little chocolate needed, except there was one thing that was missing. His parents. Then, a dark another hole came, come in and digged into the little boy's cave. It was his parents. Then, they heard someone stomping in the grass. He was digging through right where their hives were. He found live chocolates and scooped them up. Because it was a vampire!